Hello everyone. I am now in Dallas, Texas right now. I'm at the airport and I am waiting on my bag. And I probably look like death right now. My eye is really red. I just woke up. I got 3 hours of horrible sleep on the plane. I can never sleep on a plane because it's like... But yeah, I'm in Dallas for MagCon. So I get to meet up with Sam and a lot of other dudes that are attending, and it should be fun, so. What's up? We're in a limo. And we're on our way to go eat, so. Okay, you guys are gonna meet everyone that's here.
Here we go.
Kenny.
Pass it around.
Hey, I'm Aaron.
That's Brent Rivera. I'm Sam Popovcom.
And I am Mr. Carter.
I'm Jack Johnson, not the singer, but I'm still Jack Johnson.
My name isn't Ricky. It's Jack.
I'm Garrett.
That's Garrett. And
I'm Garrett.
That's Cameron.
Here's your way. Hey guys, say hey.
Wait.
Oh yeah, do your
thing.
Go ahead.
What's up?
I'm not Garrett.
Hey guys, it's Matt. Right now we're at lunch. This is Sean. He's really stoned out of his mind.
Hey guys, my name's Sean. I'm an actor. I was in Grown Ups 2 with Adam Sandler.
This guy didn't know what enchiladas were.
Really?
That was our secret.
Dude, sorry. I thought you were in the room.
Oh, techno waffle frisbee.
Alright, yo, we're in the green room now.
Did anyone see that whip game?
It's funny. They vlog with like those blue cameras. It's funny.
Look at this whip game. Whip him. What is wrong with this whip game?
What whip game?
Whip it.
Whip it.
It's a Vine turn. Oh!
It's me overwhelmed. And when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard.
Yo, so it's Kenny Brown on JC's camera. I wanted to steal this right quick. I just want to let you know that I miss you, bro. I'm glad that you're back in town with downtown Kenny Brown. You feel me? I know you're doing the O2L thing over in California. You're living your dreams, right? I got you. But listen, I'm going to need you to stay here and make videos with your boy because I miss you. So this is what you're doing right now, if you're wondering. That's how I was able to steal your camera. But I love you. I'm glad that you're doing everything big.
I love you too, bro. I love you.
Seriously, I've known you for 3 years now. You my nigga, my nigga. Hey, hey.
3 hours now, you still my nigga.
See? All right, I feel you. I love you. Keep up the good work, and I will see you later. And that's just how this cookie crumbles. Party.
Say hi! Hi everyone! I love JC! I love you!
We love you so much!
You don't know it yet, but we're married!
Okay, I got more people that want to be in my vlog. You ready?
Oh, hi.
He's eating all my candy. I'm just kidding. You can have as much candy as you want. They also want to be in my vlog. She wanted to do a video together, so we're doing a video together right now. There it is.
I love you, JC.
Guys, I'm so tired. I didn't get any sleep last night, and I barely slept on the plane here. So I'm probably going to crash. The meet and greet, the VIP meet and greet, went really well. I got to meet like about 400 of you, and it was really awesome. I had a good time. It was fun just because like there was no like bodyguard like pushing or shoving y'all, like saying like, one picture only, you need to leave, you know, blah, 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 blah. So it was like more relaxed, chill. It was like more of like a chill hangout spot with all y'all. So it was cool. I don't know. I had fun, but I think I'm gonna knock out. They said that tomorrow's gonna be even bigger, triple of what was today. So it's gonna be really tiring, but it's gonna be really fun. So I can't wait. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And yeah, peace and good night.